Became man 2,000 years ago.
God can never
to die.
Die
for you.
No, he didn't
the son
die for
God,
me.
The Son died for you.
No, he didn't die for me.
Sir,
without the shedding of blood.
How many gods are there?
There is one God.
One God.
The Son and Holy
okay,
Spirit.
One God. Is that one? Is that one God, Jesus?
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Was Jesus God?
Jesus is God.
Was Jesus a Jew?
He didn't say that.
Jesus said before Abraham.
He didn't say that.
He said it.
Said I'm God and worship me, I will be a Christian.
Yeah, Thomas said to him, now listen to this, Thomas said to him, my Lord and my God. When Thomas said to him, my Lord and my God, how did Jesus reply? Did he say, no, don't call me God? Jesus said, no, Thomas, because you have seen me, you have believed. Blessed are they who have not seen and yet have believed.
Jesus is a prophet.
Jesus is God.
Was he a prophet?
Jesus is the Almighty. Jesus is God.
Can I just point out, if there's a God up there,
Jesus was a prophet. Was Jesus a Jew? Answer my question.
He's shouting.
Yes, I'm asking the question.
But you can tell it means something to him and it means something to me. If we were sat there just quietly whispering to each other, right?
He believes in fairies.
Absolutely. Sir, debate. Answer a simple question.
He's the king of the Jews.
Sir, was Jesus the king of the Jews?
He certainly was the king of the Jews.
Jesus a Jew?
Jesus was salvation of the Jews.
Was Jesus a Jew? Yes or no? So if Jesus was a Jew, are you telling us that God is a Jew?
That's exactly what we're telling you.
But God is a Jew?
No.
The Jews are the people of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The Jews are the people of God.
You got that wrong from a start.
Okay, sir, answer my question.
You got that wrong. Ishmael was the first son of Abraham. And he was 13 years old.
Your only
last said to Abraham.
God does not acknowledge the children of the flesh, but the children of the promise.
Thy son.
Isaac.
And he said, who did God tell Abraham to sacrifice?
Isaac.
Yeah. Well, you're as potty as the rest because you don't know your Bible.
Yeah, but you see, the Bible was written 3,000 years before your Bible.
You don't know your Bible.
The Bible was
don't
written
come around
2,000 years
Muslims
before
about
you
the Bible
to
if
come
you don't know
okay,
about
it. So if one man comes along,
I'm afraid you're
forget
wrong.
Forget what all the prophets said. And forget what everyone in the history of God's dealings with.
The first son of Abraham was Ishmael.
Are you questioning me? Say, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Something doesn't add up here. Just because one man
says
this doesn't mean it's true. I look to the Holy Bible. I look to the people of God.
This is what we have to part with. We're not Muslims because we don't know nothing.
Take it easy.
We study the Bible.
Cool down, brother.
You don't know nothing about the Bible.
Okay, brother. Excuse me, sir.
You don't know anything about the Bible and you're telling us. You're telling us about the Bible.
Okay, brother, cool down.
Okay. What do you feel?
Sir, you're a Christian. You're a Christian. I want to ask. Come and speak over there. Sir, he's disturbing us. Everywhere that Christian goes, he's disturbing us. Sir, do you believe in your Bible? Sir, do you believe in your Bible?
I believe in all the scriptures.
Okay.
Don't even know.
But I ask you about the Bible. Sir, is the Bible your book?
The Bible is the scriptures of God. For no prophecy of scripture. God has exalted his word above his very name. And the word, the Jews held the name of God to be the highest esteem. But God has held his word, the Holy Bible, above his very name. This is in the Bible. How can you deny that?
Sir, are you English?
I'm English, yeah.
Right. I'm asking you in English, in your language. Sir, is the Bible a holy book?
It's the only holy book.
Amen.
There's more than 300.
It's the only holy book.
Sir, is the Bible the book of truth?
Absolute truth.
Sir, what is in the Bible? Is the Bible 100% true?
The Bible is the word of God.
Okay. So it must be 100% true, yeah?
The Bible is the word of God.
Well, tell him yes. Say yes. Are you frightened?
The Bible is the word of God.
Are you frightened?
Bro, you need the
he asked you, is the Bible 100% true?
I see pain in your eyes, bro. Your religion is not giving you what you need the most. I'm looking in your eyes and I'm seeing pain, bro. But Jesus loves you, man. He wants to give you a relationship. You don't have to pray to a wall anymore. You can pray to the living God. You can pray to Jesus and he'll come and dwell in your heart.
Sir, listen.
Jesus said, do not worship me.
Sir,
don't worship me. It's worthless.
He said, why do you worship
me? I can do nothing of my own. Okay. Everything I do is given to me by the one who sent me.
So when Thomas worshipped him and called him my Lord and my God, did Jesus say, no, Thomas, you got that wrong? He said, because...
You're in fairyland, mate. You're living in the fairies. You're living with the fairies. Under the mushroom. You're living under the Father. You don't even know the first son of Abraham. You said it's
Abraham, Isaac, and
you
Jacob.
You said it was Isaac.
What are you basing that on?
Was it Isaac? Was the first son of Abraham, was it Isaac? Peace and blessing on them. Was it Isaac?
Ishmael.
Was it Isaac? You said it was Isaac.
Cast out the bondwoman with her son, for the bondwoman shall not be heir with the free woman.
You don't know what you're talking
about. For the bondwoman is not of the inheritance.
You're talking about St. Paul.
But in Isaac your seed shall be called.
The bondwoman was his wife.
In Isaac.
She was his wife.
But God does not acknowledge the deeds of the flesh.
He was a
so
liar.
Those who are in the flesh cannot please God.
He was a bounty.
Those who are in the flesh cannot please God because the natural mind is enmity to
was
God.
Jesus a
you have to have the spirit of God.
Was
otherwise,
Jesus
you are still
Christian?
An enemy
lunatic.
Of God.
Lunatic. Was he unless a Christian?
He's Christ.
Was Jesus
he's Christ.
A Christian?
He's Christ.
Was he a Christian?
He's the Messiah.
Was he a Christ?
He's Christ.
Was he a Christian?
But he's Christ.
What does it mean?
Christ, Messiah. Anointed one. Anointed one.
Was Jesus a Christian?
Jesus was the Christ. And
was he a Christian?
We are his disciples.
It's like talking to a robot. It's a robot, you see. I can't talk to a robot.
Listen, my friend.
I asked him, was Jesus, Isa, Jesus, was he a Christian? He never taught Christianity. He never brought Christianity.
Teach the men to obey all the doctrines I've commanded you. He who believes and is baptized will be saved, but he who does not believe shall be damned. That's the words of Jesus. That's not my words. That's not anything.
Ali Flam hit people.
You have to.
Ali Flam hit people.
Okay, sir. You come far away. Can we speak?
Go back behind your
Jesus. Elohim into Allah.
Yes. Excuse me.
So you change Elohim into Allah.
It's made so clear.
Who gave you authority to change? Who gave you authority to change Elohim into Allah?
How did you become a Christian? You're from India.
Do you read it?